Me and my dad here, and we are bringing you Fluffy Stuff Spiderweb Sour Apple Cotton Candy today. Just picked this up for a buck at the Dollar Tree. You can have half a bag for 120 calories. That's what it says, half a bag.
Literally half a bag.
Half a bag. So you can have the entire bag for what, 240 calories.
It's not bad.
I mean, you could sit back and it says a fat-free candy.
Yeah, it's Charms brand too. Charms made it.
It has no fat, no salt.
Fat free doesn't mean it won't make you fat.
No, it's got 30 grams of sugar. 30 grams of sugar.
Yeah.
I got a guy that lifts at work. He won't eat anything that says it has 3 grams.
3 grams or more?
3 grams or less. That's what he eats. If it has any more than 3 grams of sugar,
he don't eat. I don't know what he eats then besides meat.
It's huge. It's huge.
No, like these Pringles and stuff that we've had before, they have
cotton balls.
That's funny. They have less than 1 gram, so.
Okay, my piece just.
Here's your hunk. What was this sour apple?
That's not normal. That's like not normal texture.
No, it's a little stiffer. Definitely has a sour apple flavor, though. Let me guess, you don't like it.
I hate it. I haven't had this. I've tasted this before. This exact taste.
In a blow pop.
Probably in a blow pop or a Jolly Rancher. It's not sour whatsoever at all.
No, it just tastes like a green
apple. Warheads apple.
Are sour.
A green apple, that's what it tastes like. Yeah. Green apple blow pop.
I think it's okay. It's a little stiffer than most cotton candy. It's not fluffy. It's kind of packed in.
I'm really wanting to give it a 2, but I don't know if I can. It's just stiff. It's not sour. It really let me down. I like sour.
Yeah.
I like, I eat Sour Punch straws like they're going out of style. And this is.
It's more green apple.
We've tried
green
some
apple cotton balls.
We've tried some cotton candy recently that came in a tub and it had a good texture.
Yeah, it was fluffy.
Yeah, this doesn't have a good texture. No. Of course, Andrew's going to eat it again. Oh, okay.
Remember Elf?
Well, I would give that like a 3. It's not bad, but it's not something I would necessarily go buy again. So.
Yeah, I just tried it again. I just can't.
No.
It tastes like I'm drinking like sour, like
green apple
flavoring.
Yeah, I agree. Thanks for watching.